Hi there, students. Have you noticed the way the tannoy systems in railway stations and airports are always completely incomprehensible? Yeah? That's what it sounds like, at least. So, a tannoy system. This is what you would call a loudspeaker system, a public address system. Yeah? It's one of these system things to amplify speech and make it loud enough for a large number of people to hear, particularly when they're giving information. Okay? So, a loudspeaker system. But another English word is a tannoy. So, why this word tannoy? Well, Tannoy is, it's actually a British company, and it's one of the first companies, probably not the first, maybe I'm wrong, to introduce this type of loudspeaker system so that somebody could give information to a group of people. Yeah, the Tannoy company. It still exists. I think it's based in Scotland somewhere. Yeah? So, if you hear something over the loudspeaker system, over the tannoy, in the underground, then you'll know it's called a tannoy. Okay? Anyway, so yeah, this is a reasonably, it's a technical word. Yeah? Well, it's informal, formal, I think neutral formality. Anyway, if you enjoyed the video, give it a rating. Now you know how to use tannoy, what it is. Watch another video and learn something else. Subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you soon. Bye for now.